guys, Bluefin 100 back again with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening, and today I finally got and found the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dark Side Dimensions Movie Pack Secret Edition. So yeah, I finally found these packs after searching in every store and every place, because when I heard that these guys were being released again for the third time, I decided to pick these up again because I did buy the Dark Side Dimension movie packs when they were first released, aka when the movie was released. So I decided to get these packs again, and of course it's from the movie. So at the front we got Yugi, Kaiba, and Aigami, or D.Va. And at the back, you can either get the new artwork of Dark Magician or Blue Eyes, and one of these two ultra rare variant cards. So you can either get Duza, the Meteor Cubic Vessel, or Crystal Dragon, and one of the two new artworks for the Egyptian God cards. Now, I did get some pretty good pulls and cards when I first got these packs back in 2017, but I only got like two packs instead of buying like the whole box. So I kind of regret not buying more of these packs, and I regret not buying the gold edition for the Dark Side Dimension movie packs. So let's go ahead and open these up. All right, so finally got those open, and I'm gonna check out the second one. I'm gonna put those on the floor. So I'm gonna start off with this one first, and let's see what cards I got. So I got Crystal Dragon, nice. So here's the first card. And we got the new artwork for Dark Magician, nice. And the third card is, wow, Slifer the Sky Dragon, which looks really, really nice. So I'm gonna put these on the side. And yeah, they're all the same packs. So let's go ahead and open up the first one. So the first card is Cubic Karma, Cuban Rebirth, Barry Magician Girl, and Crimson Nova Trinity the Dark Cubid Lord. And the last card is Celtic Guard of Noble Arms. Nice. I'll put those on the side. All right, next pack. Okay, so first card is Buster Gundel, the Cubic Behemoth. I think this is one of Aigami's or D.Va's cards. Nice, Neo Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Wow. And we got Vulcan Dragony, the Cubic King, Gold Gadget, and Metal Hold, the Moving Blockade. Nice. So I'm gonna put Blue Eyes on the side. Just gonna put these together. All right, last pack for the first box. Okay, Dark Magic Veil, Lemon Magician Girl, Apple Magician Girl, Pandemic Dragon, and Dark Magician. Wow, got another one. So gonna put probably the Magician Girls on the side. And I'm gonna get, if I can find it, Barry Magician Girl, as well as Dark Magician. There's that, even though I already have another Dark Magician, but this one's a secret rare. So, there's that. Now to the last pack, or the next pack, sorry. And let's see what I got. Oh, nice. Duza the Meteor Cubic Vessel. Hopefully I can pull out a Blue Eyes Alternative Dragon and some of the others. Ooh, nice. Blue Eyes and Obelisk. Wow, so we got pretty much all of the promo cards. Nice, so we got Dark Magician and Blue Eyes, Crystal Dragon and Duza, and of course Obelisk and Slifer, which look really, really nice. Okay, and whoa, what the heck is this? Come on, Konami. Okay, so I guess we'll start off with this, which is destroyed. Okay, so we got Crystal Avatar, Bandora Axe, the Dragon of Demolition, which looks really, really nice. Kind of looks like Red Eyes, in a way. Dig of Destiny, Cubic Mandala, and Magical Contract Door. Nice. Might as well put these on the top and gonna spread these. Okay, next pack. So we got Metamorphortress, one of the cards that Yugi used during his duel with Kaiba. And we got another Slifer, nice. Wow, Deep Eyes White Dragon, nice. And Blue Eyes Chaos Max Dragon, and Sentry Soldier of Stone, nice. So there is that. I'm gonna put Deep Eyes and Chaos Max Dragon over there. Okay. Last pack, can we get something good? Like a Blue Eyes alternative White Dragon or something else. Like Palladium Oracle Mahad. So are the cards, guide us. So we got Buster Gundo, the Cubic Behemoth, Gold Gadget, Vulcan Dragony, the Cubic King, Melhold, the Moving Blockade, and, ooh, nice. Blue Eyes alternative White Dragon, finally. And I called it too. Wow. That looks awesome. Wow. So, that was worth the buy. I'm gonna put some of these in sleeves. And yes, I got some new sleeves. I've already used some of them because I used it for my hero deck. So let's take alternative White Dragon. Look at that. Really nice. And might as well take the three other Blue Eyes cards. So I put some sleeves on the three other Blue Eyes cards. And might as well put Dark Magician in a sleeve. There you go. So that's it for this opening of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dark Side Dimensions Movie Pack Secret Edition. And I got some pretty good pulls. For instance, this. And of course, the three other Blue Eyes, the Dark Magicians, and some of the other cards. And I'll get more of these packs just to see what other cards I can pull out from those packs. Anyways, guys, that's about it for this video. Make sure to check out my previous Yu-Gi-Oh! Openings, and make sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch. Link will be in the description below. And make sure to hit that notification bell so you will never miss an upload. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and like always, I'm out. Peace.